my 725D front mount mower. I got it in 2016. It's got about 500 hours on it right now. We're gonna start her up and do some mowing and let you see how it cuts. It's got about 20 hours in the blades, so they're not brand new, but you get a taste of how it mows and what it can do. It's got the Kubota diesel in it, so we'll get it fired up and let you see how it stripes and how it cuts in the first pass.
Thank you.
But as you can see,
we've got the front mount system, which allows you to raise the deck with a push of a button, and it's very, very easy to do. It's so convenient. Sharpening the blades is so much easier on this kind. You can see these blades when I'm cutting here. They're not horrible, but they're not the sharpest compared to, say, that. That's my brand new blades for my 329 Grasshopper Big Block. This is the underneath of the deck right here, as you can see. If you walk over to what just mowed, this is just one pass. So I would go down on one pass, come back over new grass in the next. I didn't go back over. Usually, I'll go over it technically twice, and it pushes it in one direction. It strips it really good, and then makes a striping pattern at the end of it. So this is a 725D front mount diesel.